This is the F-35 V-2 Joint Strike Fighter. Build. I'll look at the specs. Nice instructions. The vertical stuff. I'll give you some glue. Better glue than the other crap glue that I'm used to getting. So stickers. A wrench with some servo. The nose is wrapped up. It's got a weight in the nose. They put weight pre-weighted the nose, which is good. So this is what's in the box. You can zoom in or whatever. I'm assuming that the wings are under this. I'm just going to pull this out, and there they are. Just going to pull this out. Very nicely done. There's all my wires, my ailerons, my landing gear. So that's all hooked up, and they're right here. And they'll go on like that. That's one. Something here, you push it. That's two. All right, so I got A. One's a hardener and one's the adhesive, which doesn't really matter. I have to. Put some in the holes. What do you think? Just push it in. Do a pre-fit. That's good. We're just going to pre-fit this back in here like this. Now that should hold up pretty nice. Now we gotta make sure that we fit this as far in as I can get it so that when I put this on, it won't. So landing gear. Try the it should be okay, so this is neutral. These are the ailerons and the elevator hooked up, but we'll go ahead and try them, and that is this one. that's in neutral. You can see it. They're not hooked up. Right, move it. So everything works. Very good, very good. Everything works. It's hollow and it's got a wing. It just goes on like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, for this, we'll just go like this. And then this one will do the same thing. Substantial enough in here. I could just add this to it. And then this will go in here like this. Now, how does it look? One looks higher, one looks like it needs to be more at an angle. That means it's perfect. If it's hard to tell, it's perfect. You can play with that. Looks good. That looks awesome.